3 jumping lizards, and a T-spine stretch. Start with our hands on the floor, 1 foot on the outside of our hands and our lizard stretch. We're going to jump and switch our feet 3 times. So 1, 2, 3, lifting the hand that's closest to the lead foot up towards the ceiling, stretching out the spine, coming back, 3 more jumping lizards, and then stretching out the opposite side. For a modification, you can always just walk the feet back and step up 3 times and perform the stretch.